Hey there, and good evening to you. Well, the Baylor baseball team had some big shoes to fill this year with names like Shea Langeliers and Davis Wenzel cashing professional paychecks in 2020. And from what little we saw out of this team, they had some burgeoning young stars filling those shoes. Phil Nevin, Jared McKenzie, two of them that showed impressive flashes as freshmen. Good enough to earn freshman All-America honors for McKenzie, who's playing in front of his home fans this summer, just miles away from where he grew up in Round Rock. Last night, helping lift the Hairy Men to a 19-3 drubbing in their home opener of the TCL season, starting to find his groove and comfort zone back home.
It's been awesome for sure. I mean, it's been different since we had 3 months off, and so it got at times it was a little frustrating at the plate, but tonight things felt a lot better, and being home with the fans in the crowd, it was a lot of fun. We just added Chandler Freeman, who's coming to Baylor, which is really neat, and so Esteban's actually living with me. We're hosting him as our host family, so being around him all the time is great. And then tonight we actually played against Trey, who led off for Victoria, who also goes to Baylor, so being able to see the guys is a lot of fun.
And in tonight's contest, McKenzie got the scoring started for the Hairy Men, tying the game at one, and then on the strength of a couple of home runs, they would clinch the series victory over Victoria. They will close the series tomorrow for opening a 3-game set with San Antonio.